and the actual retail price is $449. Susan! Susan, you've been down there for so long, you thought you'd never get up here, didn't you?
Yes. I know.
Now, you told me during the last commercial, she was telling me that she raises pigs.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Now, do you call them? I've heard about these hog calls.
Hey!
Oh, you do call them. Yeah. Do they actually come when you do that?
Oh, yes. All 10.
Do they?
10 at a time.
That's very good. Now, Susan, you had such a long wait down there that I'd like to offer you something special. And I think you'll agree this is special. 2 new cars! The Mercury Lynx 3-door hatchbacks with front-wheel drive, 4-cylinder engine, maintenance-free battery, inside hood release, California emission, and all the other standard equipment. Okay, Bob? Susan, I am going to ask you to increase the price of this lower-priced car, $6,062, to within $100 of the higher-priced car, $7,072, without going over. Now, you do that by adding these options that we have here. Automatic transmission, air conditioning, power brakes, power steering, tinted glass, light group, rear window defogger, AM, FM, stereo, cassette. You can use as many as 4 of those if you wish, but no more. You can use 1, 2, 3, or 4. The difference between the two prices at the moment is $1,010. Now, what would you like to add to that lower-priced car first?
Can I just pick 2? I mean, can I pick as least as I want?
You may pick 1, 2, 3, or 4, but no more.
Air conditioning.
Air conditioning, yes, you can quit anytime you want to. All right, move it up there, please. The price of the air conditioning. No, you stay back here. What are you, you're gonna go over there. A typical woman driver, you see. We have our own chauffeur. You have moved it up more than $400 already. The difference was $1,010 when you started. Oh, you have a long way to go yet. Air conditioning's not $1,010. You're not going to go over. No, he stopped right now. How much is it? The air conditioning is $625. You are now $385 away. What would you like to add next?
Oh, that sounds... The stereo sounds good.
The stereo, where is it? Right down here. Move at the price of the stereo, please. You're going to get awfully close, I think, with this one, aren't you?
Oh, boy.
Yes. Now you are within... Oh, just stopped. How much is it? $260. Now you are just $125 away. To win both those cars, $125. To win both those cars, you must get within $100 without going over. So all you need to spend is $25, and don't spend more than $100. And 25. What do you want to add now?
What about the rear window fogger?
The rear window defogger coming up. Move that car that price, please. All right, now let's hope he stops. Stop! Oh, he stopped. He stopped. The difference was $125. Exactly right. She moved that car exactly $1,010. Yes, she did. That's the first time I want them to know this. You know, ladies and gentlemen, I'm getting a massage here. Do you know that that's the first time in the It's Optional game. We've had them close before, but that's the first time the contestant moved the car exactly the difference in the two prices. She moved at $1,010. The difference at this moment is 0. You win both cars. Congratulations. And we're going to try again after these words.